Decades before Deepika Padukone chose to play a girl with an acid scarred face on the big screen, Zeenat Aman and Rekha essayed strong women with disfigured faces in films, a medium where the heroine has typically lent glamour. The instances may be few and far between, but are welcome at a time when creating an inclusive society is the buzzword. With Chapang, director Meghna Gulzar has given Deepika a chance to raise the bar by playing an acid attack survivor who looks beyond her scars with immense courage and strength in the face of crippling adversity. Beauty has been a big deal in the world of showbiz, but perceptions are changing, or so it seems. Actress Tamanna Bhatia, ardently called Milky Beauty for her glowing skin, has gone multiple shades dark for two films, Devi 2 and Saira Narasimha Reddy. Bhumi Pednekar's Dam Laga Ke Haisha was an impactful telling of the pitfalls of being plus-size girl. She is one actress who hasn't been afraid of trying de-glam roles in films like Toilet Ek Prem Katha, Son Shreya and her upcoming Saan Ki Aankh. Take Alia Bhatt's portrayal in Urtha Punjab, or Aishwarya Rai Bachchan's role in Sarabjit, or Anushka Sharma's part in Sui Dhaga Made in India, for instance. Among the men, Ranveer Singh carried a brown face in Gully Boy with pride. Of course, the acceptance to these avatars has come along with the acceptance to differentiated scripts, but it's worth a notice. INS Report.